Thank you very much. I'm very, very pleased to be joining all of you here today, and particularly pleased that we've come together to form this coalition. It seems to me when we can get the business community, labor, Republicans and Democrats in the legislature all on the same page, let's move forward together and get it done. And that's what today is all about. You know, as I talk with employers in my district and my portion of New York State, as well as prospective employers, obviously issues of taxes, regulations, those types of issues always pop up. But the cost and the reliability of energy is very much an issue that impacts economic development and impacts decisions whether businesses are going to come here or stay here or grow here. Those are big decisions that need to be made, and we need to work together to make sure that we, in fact, here in New York, have a reliable source of affordable energy to meet the needs of our current businesses and the growth that we are all working so hard to bring to New York. Senator Akshar mentioned Amphenol in Sydney, New York. This a company makes in the aerospace area, and they had been flooded twice at their location in Sydney, and then with the encouragement of the state of New York and all of us coming together to save this 1,000-plus jobs in our area, they rebuilt in higher ground to avoid the flood issue, but with the understanding that they would be receiving natural gas, which would save them over $500,000 every year in energy costs. Thus far, because of decisions that have been made by this administration, that source of natural gas is not there for this 1,000-plus employer in our area. And I think that makes them possible to be relocating, always to be recruited to go elsewhere where they would have that source of energy available. So that's something that we need to deal with. On a smaller scale, I had a call last year from a local feed company that also makes bird seed. And they said, Senator, I wanted to add a corn dryer for their bird seed operation. And I called up the local utility because this is natural gas, would be natural gas for this corn dryer. They could not commit for one piece of equipment for this business because of a lack of availability of natural gas supply. So it impacts the 1,000-plus employers and the small businesses and everyone in between, to say nothing of our homes that also, without natural gas and the availability of that, are relying on primarily foreign, dirty oil. Not good for our economy, not good for our environment. The option is there, an option that includes reliability, lower emissions, and lower energy bills. That option exists, and that all results in more jobs for our communities. This coalition and the work of this coalition, very, very important to the future of our state, and I'm very, very pleased to be part of it. Thank you.